Good evening, everyone. My name is Rajesh Kumar, and today's topic is independence, the value of independence in our life. But I am not feeling any celebration of independence without any slogan. So should we speak some slogans and that much loud that we can break the eardrums of people of outside, not just for the formality. Feel it in your inside, the patriotism. Okay. So repeat with me. Vande
Mataram.
Vande
Mataram.
Vande
Mataram.
Bharat Mata ki
Jai.
Now I'm feeling little bit. I think this topic is not just topic. It is a fire. Fire of patriotism in your heart. Is it really exist inside you?
Yes.
Like if you look at the tricolor, you are feeling patriotism. Then you have this fire. If you have the anger for the enemies who are killing our soldiers, then you have this fire of patriotism inside you. If you have the anger of terrorists who are killing our civilians, then you have the fire of patriotism in your side. If you don't want any part of India to be separated from India, then you have the fire of that patriotism inside you. These days China is showing us eyes that we will capture your land. But I think China is fool, completely fool. They think that only weapons are only cause to win any war. No. The feeling of nationalism, because we are fighting for our nation, for our land, to securing our borders, and they are fighting for just capturing others' land for the extension. So they don't have any patriotism or nationalism in their heart. They only have the feeling of extension to get more and more lands. I think they don't know that we can die, but we can't leave our lands. Because in Punjabi there is a line, Sura so pehchaniye jo lade din ki hai, purza purza katmare tabhu na chhade khet. So we can die, but we can't leave our lands. And this feeling should have, everyone should have this kind of feeling, that be ready to die. Even a civilian should have this feeling. If our nation needs us, we should give ourselves to our nation. And there are many aspects of like freedom. People take it in different ways. There are social aspects, like international aspects. Social aspects, last year I met my friend last Independence Day, and he tied a national flag on the rear side of his bike, and he was riding his bike very fast. Then I asked him, what are you doing? He said that today is freedom. We are in free country and I am enjoying the freedom. And when I met him in the evening, I came to know he did the accident. He got an injury in his leg, in his head, and a fractured hand. And he had a plaster. And he was making a tricolor on his plaster. So what a patriotism. This is called the real meaning of patriotism. They are just wasting their lives by just showing off. So we should not be like this kind of insane. And this is the duty of our, like, of us also, to what to teach our next generation. Like, we teach that you should not do this, you should not do that. But why they will believe? Because still, we are also committing the same mistakes. We are purchasing the pirated movies. We are taking cash to store it as a black money. We are giving bribe for our convenience. So our next generation will also learn these kind of things. They will not learn that these things are bad. They will think that this is for the convenience. So please change first yourself, then expect that your generation will be like good. And there are many different aspects. Before the freedom, our forefathers and ancestors fought. Every religion, people of every religion, Hindu or Muslim or anybody, they fought. And after the freedom, what we've got? Pakistan and India. Still, like, we have made our own boundaries in our nation. We are fighting for the breed and creed, for the religion and region. So we should not be like this. Because I also sang a song in my school, Sare Jahan Se Achcha Hindustan Hamara. There was a line, ke mazhab nahi sikhata aapas mein bair rakhna, Hindi hai hum, watan hai Hindustan Hamara.